Hey guys, this is MGS Warrior 2, and I just found a shiny Manectric after 272 random encounters. So I'm really excited. It's a really cool shiny. It's a very awesome black and yellow colors. I'm gonna catch it with my last quick ball if all goes well. And unfortunately, I do not have the Manectric Mega Stone because it's in Pokemon X and I have Y. So I did catch it. And my Starmie grew to level 51. So I'm really happy with this capture of Shiny Manectric. And I'm gonna take a look at what nature it has. Hopefully it's good. I'm planning on making a shiny team of Pokemon on Wi-Fi sometime. It has a lightning rod ability. And its nature is modest, which is very good. So I'm happy with that. So it has a special attack boosting nature. And I'm going to tap on it so I can do a little roar there. And let's see it in a wild encounter. So I cannot wait to see the sparkles once again. So this was a quicker hunt than my second Mancino last video. So that is normal Pachirisu and shiny Manectric. Okay, we'll do one more random encounter. Normal Manectric and shiny Manectric. Okay. Now you can see the differences. So I wasn't able to run right away. And I still can't get away. That means that I must be outsped by this wild Manectric. So now I finally was able to get away. And I'm gonna bring it in Pokemon to me now. Alright, this is really cool. Always wanted a shiny Manectric. So I'm gonna pet it. And let's try pet it down here. So I wonder if I get shocked if I petted the wrong area. But it doesn't look like there's any bad spots to pet Manectric on. Certain Pokemon, there's some spots where they don't like it, but it looks like it likes to be petted everywhere. So alright guys, thank you for watching my shiny Manectric and Pokemon Y Friend Safari after 272 random encounters. Comment, like, sub, and good luck on all your shiny hunting.